Listen, listen, several people have inboxed me inquiring as it pertains to how I obtain the definition of my ads because I commenced eating non-salubrious and imprudently, which generated a depletion in the definition of my ads. The secret to obtaining efficacious results, parenthetically speaking, is silence. I said the secret to obtaining efficacious results, parenthetically speaking, is silence. Some of you may say, Brother Jay, I don't quite comprehend what you're saying. Well, what I'm insinuating is, as I scrutinize, I notice that a lot of you go to the gym to take pictures. You're taking pictures for Snapchat, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, talking about some I'm in a gym going hard, talking about some I'm in a gym getting it in. Man, please, you ain't getting nothing in but some pictures. How are you going to the gym for 2 months, 4 months, 6 months, 8 months, 10 months, 12 months, and you haven't produced any adequate results? How are you going to the gym for 2 months, 4 months, 6 months, 8 months, 10 months, 12 months, and your body is exacerbating? There's something wrong with that picture. Do you realize how non-motivational that is? People want to see motivation. People want to see encouragement. Listen, listen, listen. Let me recapitulate everything. Listen. Let the results speak for itself. Let me reiterate, to recapitulate, let the results speak for itself. When I had my little purge, I wasn't going to the gym posting pictures. I was working the silence, obtaining my results, then I posted my pictures. It's okay to do a before and after picture. But all those other pictures you posting every day, your body look exactly the same. People don't want to see that. People want to see results. Again, people want motivation and encouragement. Again, let the results speak for itself. After you obtain your results, then let